Coach Britt doesn't seem too upset. Usually if he thinks something's incorrect, he will let the officials know, but he seems to be content with the decision that was made.
I know, taking a shot deep. That's Kennedy streaking down the sideline. He's got it. Inside the 30, inside the 20. Touchdown, Benedictine, the first play of the series, and Ionone hits Kennedy perfectly in stride. And the Cadets have extended their lead just before the half to 20 to nothing.